I really appreciate our younger staff, and I would love to be able to promote them, but it's just not possible right now. So how concerned should I be about keeping them motivated and interested?
It's a real concern. We have 80 million millennials coming into the workplace right now. They're a fast-paced generation. They're going to expect to get ahead rapidly, and they're going to be pestering and agitating with their managers, saying, when can I get my next promotion? When can I get my next raise? So managers need to be prepared for that. Keep in mind, this is a generation that wants to feel they're learning and growing, even if they don't get the next promotion. They need to have the sense they're getting ahead. If you can't promote, let's try to address that sense. Maybe point out to them what they're learning, what they're able to add to their resume, how they're becoming more and more valuable as an employee through all the experiences you're giving them. Often that can make them feel really good about what they're learning right now.
Keeping employees stimulated and keeping them learning, it all sounds really good.
Yeah.
I think many managers would agree with that, but it's hard to do in real life. So how do we do it?
Ask yourself, are there any special experiences that you can give the millennials that are going to help them learn more solid skills? That might mean putting them on a committee, assigning them to a special project, maybe having them acquire a specific skill, a new software, a new accounting procedure, or a new responsibility they haven't taken, and then point out to them how that's fitting into the big picture of their career so they really see
Explain
that they're
the
getting ahead. Explain the value of what they're learning how to do.
So what if the employee is looking for money and you just don't have it to give? The budget is stretched out and it's just not possible.
Yeah, that's the reality for a lot of managers. We don't always have that next pay raise in our back pocket that we can just hand over. But get creative. Find out what's available to you that you can use to reward and engage employees. For example, millennials are a generation that are very interested in work-life balance. Could you offer them an extra personal day or leave at noon on some Fridays in the summertime? Millennials are a generation that really like volunteering and giving back. So could you maybe give them some extra days to go work for their favorite nonprofit? They might value those things just as much as they would value a raise. And it shows you care, you recognize them, and you're listening.
In summary,
it's important to pay attention to millennials right now because we don't want them to get bored and frustrated and eventually jump ship. Sometimes it's as simple as having a conversation or providing them with a new learning experience or a way to grow, even if we can't provide that next raise or promotion right now. And sometimes special perks are just what it takes to keep them motivated.